Five major tasks need to focus to ensure traffic safety order in 2021-2025 period delivered in the instructional speech by Standing Deputy Prime Minister cum Chairman of the National Traffic Safety Committee Trương Hòa Bình at a conference to review the five-year implementation of the emulation movement to ensure traffic safety order in 2016-2025 that took place in the morning of December 9th.
Accordingly, the five key missions that need focusing on include completing the legal corridor for traffic safety, boosting traffic infrastructure projects, prioritizing expressway construction, enhancing patrol efficiency and handling violations, promoting the publicity of traffic law to all classes of people, and investing in road accident rescue system. According to the Standing Deputy Minister cum President of National Traffic Safety Commission Trương Hòa Bình, the situation of traffic safety and order nationwide has made positive progress. Accidents were reduced thanks to party leadership, government direction, and effective implementation of all departments, sectors, and local authorities. However, the shortcomings, namely traffic congestions in big cities or severe accidents in some localities, requires joint efforts from ministry, departments, and traffic safety boards of all cities and provinces.